Dearest Mom, I wanted you to have a son that you would be proud of.
I am profoundly dismayed that the Indonesian authorities have given Mr. Chan and Mr. Sukumaran 72 hours notice of their executions.
You don't go trafficking drugs in countries where there is the death penalty.
These boys made a horrendous mistake and now they just want to slaughter them.
They're criminals, they're drug smugglers.
It's just gut-wrenching, it's just...
It's barbaric.
Mm. I have no sympathy whatsoever for them.
There is no excuse in a civilised world for the death penalty.
Asking the gunman not to kill him, please. President, please don't kill my son. Fuck, please don't.
I wanted to write a letter to you, but know that I can never put into words what I feel.
Andrew! Can't sleep, man. I keep thinking. What's on the other side, eh?
Some people go their entire life without having their passion, and me, I have it for painting. Art has given me a purpose.
Terima kasih.
Sayang sekali, semuanya harus dibuang.
Maksudnya?
Listen, Chin, please, you need to make sure that the paintings get back to Australia. If they stay here, they'll be destroyed.
Dua minit. Open up. This will be for all of us.
Most of all, I want to say that I'm so proud to be your son.